making a different video today on YouTube. Just last night, I received an email that says you're eligible to start earning from YouTube Player for education. Okay then, let's click review. And it takes me here where there's a new option. Player for Education is like YouTube Premium, where YouTube doesn't show ads, but it charges schools and universities for using the player for education, and the fee is shared with everyone whose videos are played in that player. Basically, when you click on Turn On, this is what the agreement says. You can take your time, read everything, and accept that if you think that's the right thing for your channel. But who are eligible for this? People who make educational videos. To be honest, I don't know if your channel needs to be monetized, but I have a lot of subscribers and watch hours and already make money, so it makes sense for me to get it. You know what's hilarious? Imagine playing my Discord tutorial videos at Harvard or Stanford universities. That would be cool. Anyway, I ain't no YouTube guru. I just told you what you need to know. If you want to learn more, just go to the article in the video's description and read it. And if you like my video, hit the like and subscribe button. We only need 300 subscribers for 10,000. Don't just watch, subscribe too.